How to make a pimento cheese sandwich. First, you need two slices of bread. Use a spoon to get pimento cheese for your bread. You'll need the correct amount of cheese. And then spread the pimento cheese to your bread nice and slowly. You close. And you're done. Congratulations.